Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I'm here with my boy Tom.
Hey.
And Ed.
Where are you going?
I'm going over this side.
Oh my
god.
Can you bring the drinks up?
Am I doing something?
Ed, can you bring the drinks up?
So
we've got the AFL bundle.
We got them for six people.
There you go. Two burgers each. Two drinks.
Oh wait, I probably shouldn't do this. So after this, we're gonna have three, and then we're gonna go and hit that.
Absolutely.
There we are. Oh my god.
It's fucking lovely.
Are you gonna talk about stuff or
you?
It's gonna be like you just.
I don't know, wait. Alright, so I'm getting a lot of questions on when should you start taking steroids?
Yeah.
If you have one workout and you don't see any results,
True. Yeah, so after like a week or two, start taking them.
Yeah.
I reckon.
And there's not. Like, people try and measure them out. Oh, I should do this much. That's just. Or one day.
Exactly.
Never take it again.
You're
exactly.
You'll
instantly go.
And
your balls will just shrink.
Are you looking at edit? This is
just
gonna be like.
I hope so.
Nah, this is just. Should we just go live? Nah, it just takes time for us to like get the hang of it. You know, we'll be getting this.
By the time you get the hang of it, you're already finished.
Nah, I'm talking about future videos.
We're gonna do this every day.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, leave a like if you want to see more videos.
You know,
leave a like if you don't want to see more videos.
Leave a comment and like ask us some stuff.
You're talking about something instructive, like what happened to that fucking head of yours?
Oh yeah.
Why are you both so aerodynamic?
Okay, guys. So I used to have also hair. And then Amy was gonna cut it. Amy, come to the camera real quick. She cut it, she was trying to cut it. It didn't go very well. And then I buzzed it all off. So that's the story.
Yeah. Now it just runs like 5 pace faster because of the aerodynamics. Mm.
It actually was going to be a really good haircut. Yeah. You just lost faith and decided to buzz it.
Yep. Let's make a podcast. We'll start hustling.
What are we actually talking about? Yeah.
This sounds like the average episode of a podcast. Just shit.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you guys are...
Alright guys, so this is the split we're doing. Day one, chest and shoulders. Day two, back. Day three, arms. Day four, legs.
Or arms.
Alright, yeah. So we're going to be just doing that for a while. We're on the bulk now, obviously. So we're going to see how big we can get.
You guys should get up and start doing dances. When you finish
it's
so easy to eat. How can people not bulk?
Yeah, facts. Because they can't fucking afford it, bro.
Yeah. This doesn't equal the amount of calories you need.
Yeah, I know, but this is like, I've probably eaten 2,000.
It probably has.
Well, in there.
You weigh like.
No,
you're no, but you're most the, you've had two, you got two burgers, a bunch of chips and nuggets.
Yeah, that's
crazy.
I'd be like, okay.
Each burgers is what?
This is only one meal.
Yeah.
Maybe we're not cut out for YouTube.
Yeah.
Let's just give up.
Oh, yeah. Look at the camera. Fucking key parts training. Recovery.
That's facts.
It honestly.
Yeah, no, 100%. Hey,
honestly.
Yeah, you keep resting, bro. You keep resting. 100%. Yeah, you do that, bro.
Yeah.
What time are we going to over to?
I do too.
Oh, like straight off.
So therefore, I get to call you fat.
We'll be here. Oh, how long are you?
So him, he doesn't.
Well,
get
I need to take off all of my jewellery and get changed and get my stuff together. And
okay, yeah. If we're not here, just come to mine.
Alright.
Riz.
And we're hitting our goals.
Yeah, real.
Yeah. How much were you benching him?
How much were you
I bench.
Oh, enough. Now we're talking.
I don't know.
Honestly,
you
like,
quiet.
How many muscle ups
can
you do?
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, Tom. This is bench is more important.
Okay.
But it's okay. It's coming.
Run a sub 25k
form. Bro's bulking. No, we're bulking. We don't get that cardio or pull ups. Bench, squat. That's it. Yeah.
Squat, really? Come on.
No.
It's bench, that's it.
Yeah, bench. That's it. You could catch it though, because he doesn't really bench anymore.
No, I don't.
You should stop benching, bro.
Injury prone. Not a rest.
Oh my god.
Yeah, true, bro.
Let's actually talk about something
motivational to the camera. Good stuff.
Give up on your goals before it's too late.
Yep.
Amen.
And depression. Nothing good ever happens. If you think it's going well, it's probably a prank or something.
Oh, prank.
That's deep stuff.
Yeah, hi guys, we're gonna cut to the pre now.
Hey guys, currently 8:45. We're about to have our pre-workout, ready for the gym.
Yes, sir. Alright, so we're just gonna put the camera here and just like watch TikTok and shit.
Are you gonna film?
Everybody get in it, bro.
Forgive me, Father, for I offend. May God bless this set. Give me us the power to lift the bar as Christ lifted his cross. Amen.
They're called the Dreamers. It's not sarcastic, it's not an oxymoron. They're not saying, hey, we're 100% Advil, we're gonna call ourselves the Dreamers just to be cool.
No, they're actually on brand and shit, I love it. Even Seth Rollins likes this guy, and why? Because they're blasting gear just like he did.
The Trend Twins are actually like young dudes who just want to do cool. They don't care what anybody says. They know, they signed the dotted line. They're taking a bunch of trend, they're taking a bunch of
what it's like to walk around with a test of 5 men. The 10 men with the height of 1 man. The width of 4.
You jack, yeah, I'm tougher steroids.
I got a gun too, I'm fucking going with a gun. I'm bigger than that, now I have a fucking gun. So why don't you see me? Do not get out of me. The way you're ready to be sad, I don't know why I let you go. Help me leave, cause I really need.
This is gonna be a real crazy video.
It's actually kind of scary that I know all the words. That
you we've watched the same video now, like 12 times.
Every single day.
No way you can't fail. No possible chance. But if you're gonna come in here and you're gonna hit the same amount of reps, the same weight, then you're gonna stay at the same place. So chase that strength, chase that physique, have a mental image of what you want, and go reach and grab that shit. Woo.
Let's go! Let's go! You're not fucking helping me! Get off me!